is to spend this day with you. Let me give you a Christmas, a moment we'll fill with love and joy. So beautiful.
Hi, what's up? I'm Sebastian. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we'll be talking about the best, the perfect, yung pinakamaayos ko nakitang dupe ng AirPods. A few months ago, ginawa ko ng review yung i70WS, which was, that time I thought was a decent pair of headphones for that price. Pero looking back, tingnan nyo yung video, ang layo na itsura nyo sa AirPods, and what I was looking for, best, a perfect clone for the AirPods. Kasi personally, nakagamit na ako ng AirPods around 6 times, honestly, I'm not impressed kasi you can get so much more for that amount of money para sa AirPods, para sa earphones in general. Kasi yung ganong earphones coming from a person ang gamit Sennheiser and sometimes ito, it's not worth it. It's not worth it na bumili ng AirPods na ganon kamahal. After thinking about it for months, patagal ko na ulit gusto gawin, I decided to open up an Instagram store called Sick and Sleek, which is gonna be in the link in the description box. Yun yung shop ko na mga products na very well curated para sa mga viewers ko. Basically, gusto ko ma-experience ng viewers ko yung products na enjoy ko gamitin and yung products na gusto ko i-sell kasi super ganda ng quality. If you want to see the perfect, para sa akin na perfect clone, kahit hindi siya clone, kasi hindi to necessarily clone kasi sariling brand siya, pero let's be honest, ginaya nila yung AirPods. Let's be honest, ito yung exact dupe ng AirPods which I will be selling on my Instagram shop. Again, link in the description box. So if you want to see the perfect, best dupe for the Apple AirPods, then without further ado, let's get started. Okay, the box itself, it's just color white. Halos kasize na yung size ng box ng AirPods. Nakalagay dito, True Wireless Stereo V5 5.0. Ano? It says InPods 12. Ito yung latest version ng InPods. And super ganda niya. Yung stock na mapapapunta sa Instagram ko, lahat white. Kasi feel ko yun yung perfect clone ng AirPods. Kasi wala naman ibang kulay yung AirPods. Ngayon, you get that premium luxurious feeling without spending that much. Without spending around 9,000 pesos for a pair of not so good AirPods. So, okay. So, ito na. Yan. Ilang beses ko na ito nagamit and it never fails me. As in, super solid ang experience ko dito. Kasi, ayun nga, it's very good for its price. Over at lahat. So, okay. Here is the product itself. And as you can tell, sobrang similar niya sa Apple AirPods. Tanggalin muna natin siya dito. Tapos, tingnan natin kung ano nasa loob. Sa loob niya, may kasama siyang cable pang charge sa mismong AirPods or InPods. Para, tawagin na natin itong InPods para hindi tayo malito. Charger and may kasama siyang manual dito na hindi ko mababa. Oh, ito! May kasama siyang manual dito. Makikita niyo, ito yung English manual. Tapos sa likod, meron ata siyang Chinese manual. Pag-usapan na natin yung mismong AirPods or InPods. So, kita nyo naman dito na super sleek na tingnan. Okay, so ito yung itsura ng mismong InPods 12. When you open it, ito itsura. Super similar niya sa AirPods. As in, super similar. Tingnan yung shop. Magtitinda rin ako ng cases ng AirPods sa shop ko. Pero, ito muna yung teaser. Ito muna yung pag-usapan natin. So, when you open it, ang nakakatuwa dito, pareha silang magnetic nung sa AirPods. Tingnan nyo ah. At finish siya. Kita nyo naman na premium yung quality niya. Tapos, ang maganda dito, kasya siya sa bulsa mo. Unlike yung earphones ko na may wire, yung Sennheiser headphones ko, medyo nahihirapan ako dahil may wire siya eh, pero ito hindi. And ang maganda dito, compatible siya sa Apple and sa Android. Up nung product. Diba? Ang ganda niya tingnan. Pero, hindi lang siya maganda tingnan. Maganda rin siya pakinggan. So, ito yung charger niya. Lightning cable lang siya. Para siyang sa Apple mismo eh. So, buksan natin. Meron siya ditong box. Let's open it. So, when you open it, magka-color blue siya dito. Which means it's on. Tapos, sa loob, color blue rin siya. Kasi hindi siya naka-charge ngayon. Pero, ang maganda dito, itong lalagyan na to, para siyang power bank para sa headphones. Kasi, may sariling battery ito sa loob. Itong mismong earphones or yung parang itong InPods, may sarili siyang battery dyan sa loob. Pero, ito rin, may sarili siyang battery yung mismo case. Yun yung maganda dito kasi para siyang power bank para sa AirPods mo. Ang maganda dito, na-surprise ako, na dito yung phone ko. Guys, here's my phone. And nung binuksan ko to, lumabas yung mismong AirPods, di ba ang astig? Parang tunay na AirPods. So, yan yung nalabas sa kanya pag binuksan mo na to. Pindutin natin yung connect. Pindutin natin yung connect. Okay, so nakalagay dito, 100% yung mismong AirPods and 100% yun yung mismong charger niya. Headphones mo, pwede mo i-charge yung mismong AirPods dito pag nalaba to. So, para siyang power bank na talaga, ang ganda. Here's the close-up. Pag inano mo, kita nyo naman, it's a matte finish. Tapos color blue and red. Pero once na mag-play ka ng music, mawawala siya. Okay. Okay, so let's be honest tungkol sa AirPods na to. Itong AirPods na to, hindi ko siya maikukumpara sa Sennheiser ko and sa iba kong headphones na medyo mamahalin. Pero, for its price, it does a lot. So, kung bibili nyo ito sa shop ko, ang may advice ko sa inyo, kung nagamit kayo ng Spotify, pumunta kayo sa equalizer nyo and palitan nyo yung settings na bass boosted. Kasi, coming from a person na marunong tumingin ng headphones, this is pretty decent for its price, which is gonna be in the link in the description. I just want you guys to experience this AirPods 12, which is really, really, really good dope for the AirPods. Kita nyo naman, ang performance niya, naabot siya ng 2 to 3 hours pag gamit nyo ng dire-diretso. Kasi ako madalas pag nagamit ako ng AirPods, pag ginagamit ko to, naka-max ako lagi kasi nag-enjoy ako sa music. Pero siguro kung hihinaan nyo, mas tatagal siya. Pero normally 2 to 3 hours, tapos pag sinarge nyo siya, matagal siya malaw. But isipin nyo, 2 to 3 hours, tapos pwede nyo pa siya i-charge. Para sa akin, this is the best dupe for the AirPods. As in, wala akong ibang masabi. Hindi ko to sinasabi dahil ibinabenta ko, but more on talagang na-impress ako sa product na to. Kasi guys, tingnan nyo naman yung quality niya. It's matte, magnetic. Look how similar this is to the actual AirPods. Kita nyo naman, ang linis niya tingnan. So, okay, so honestly, super worth it nito. Wala akong ibang masabi. Okay, so yun yung review ko ng AirPods 12, which you can get at my Instagram shop, which is gonna be in the link in the description box. If you like this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on my notification post. And I'll see you on my next video. Bye! Deuces!